Welcome. I'm Jim Houston, along with my partner Craig Simpson. We're here for what promises to be an action-packed Russian League battle between Salavat, Yulkaev, Ufa, and Avangard Omsk Oblast.
Now, we're in for a war here tonight. Both of these clubs play smash-mouth hockey.
You don't see many of these guys back down.
Well, the winner here will be the last team standing.
And knowing these teams, that winner will be standing in the penalty box.
To drop the puck for the opening faceoff. The faceoff goes to Salavat Yulkaev Ufa. Hartikainen. Shirokov. It's 2-on-1. Turned aside by Metsola. Hartikainen. Burmistrov. Shirokov. Shoots the puck. We have a penalty call. Semenov will get the gate for interference.
And the referee has decided that's worth 2 minutes of his time.
You can see the coach here doesn't like that call, and he's having a word with the official.
Avangard Omsk Oblast
is about to go to work on its first power play of the game. Let's see if they can cash in.
You want to establish a good power play early, even if you don't score. Builds confidence and keeps momentum going.
Zerweis. And Rikito. Fires it! Taken by Avangard Omsk Oblast. It's cleared by Kagaykin. Karchev dumps the puck in.
Okay.
Scooped up by Avangard Omsk Oblast. Picked off. He clears it out of the zone. Hoka.
Got time.
Offside. Now you talk about great defensemen in this league, and this guy really makes it all happen at the back end.
Jim, he's like a catalyst out there, consistently feeding forwards with breakout passes. And hey, I say he wouldn't hesitate to jump up in the...
He shot! Saved by Metsola. Here's another shot! One-time shot! And he just missed the net. Picked up by Salavat Yulkaev Ufa. Delayed penalty coming up. He gets called for hooking.
His intensity got him into trouble that time.
Salavat Yulkaev Ufa will be able to relax and play a little 4-on-4.
Now this situation is far from perfect. There's a lot of ice to cover, and speed counts.
Puction through center. Zharkov. He shoots!
Avangard Omsk Oblast
finds it.
On the board. Let's go.
Semenov.
Here.
Shoots it from the left. Karchev. Another shot just wide of the net. Karchev. He passes the puck to Artmeyer. Shoots the puck.
Right.
Cleared Martinuk. Hoka. From behind the net. Jumped on by Soap. Quick shot. Metsola moves out of the goal to play the puck. Snaps the shot. Blocked in front of the net. And Rikito. Shirokov is back on the ice, meaning we're back to five-a-side hockey. He gets knocked down. Martinuk. Shoots the puck. Kolbuck gets called for tripping. Did he really think he could get away with tripping him?
Well, the sad thing is, once in a while, they do get away with it. And that's why they keep trying.
Avangard Omsk Oblast will go on the power play once again. They weren't able to capitalize on their first power play. Let's see if they can do it here. Cleared out of the zone by Pennin. It's jumped on Voitinov. Shirokov. Gratchev. Ripped hard from the left. Cleared out by Pennin. It's a one-on-one battle. Metsola made the pad save.
grab
by Avangard Omsk Oblast.
Get on!
Zerweis!
Kharchev.
Semenov clears it out.
Zerweis.
Backhander!
Picked up by Kakapkin.
He stopped it again.
Franzen. And Rigito.
And he carries it into the attacking zone.
He picked it off.
To Kagaykin.
And it's over the line into the attacking zone.
Avangard Omsk Oblast
is now 0 for 2 on the power play. We're ready for the faceoff. Faceoff goes
to Salavat Yulkayev Ufa.
Shoots it!
He stopped it again.
Puck corralled by Johnson.
To Semenov.
Shot
saved by Metsera.
Semenov. It's 2-on-1.
Shot the puck.
And that'll do it. The first period draws to an end in a scoreless tie as we head to the break. The ref is signaling for the faceoff. Faceoff won.
Kratchev.
The shots are 9-9.
Look out!
Franzen from behind the net. They're in over the blue line on the attack.
Hard shot from the left.
Blocked.
Burmistrov. Shoots the puck.
That's blocked.
Beck. He has his pocket picked.
Beck.
Shirikov. It's 2-on-1.
Metsera
gets a pad on it.
Metsera
does a good job stopping the shot.
A wrist shot is more accurate than a slap shot. You don't need much space to put him in.
Faceoff goes
to Salavat Yulkayev Ufa.
I'm open.
Gathering speed.
Gets away a hard shot.
He misses.
Zerweis
gobbles it up.
Shoots the puck.
Metsera
reached out for the puck.
Zerweis grabs it.
Zerweis grabs the puck.
Shoots!
Hit the man in front of the net.
Shoots the puck.
He misses.
Parshin.
Kuleshov.
Shot from the slot.
Another save.
Shot the puck from the slot.
Taken by Kagetkin.
Cold puck.
And he carries the puck to center.
Kuklachev
shoots the puck from the left.
About to drop the puck. Faceoff won
by Kuklachev.
Hannon
shoots the puck.
Fired the puck just wide of the net.
He turned the puck over.
There's a quick shot.
He scores!
And midway through the second, we've got the game's first goal.
Wrist shots are so much more accurate, and he's a master. He just sits back and waits for the goalie to commit.
Salavat Yulkayev Ufa
lets in the night's first goal. Faceoff goes
to Salavat Yulkayev Ufa.
Picked up
by Salavat Yulkayev Ufa.
Shoots the puck.
And he hangs on for a faceoff. Martinov really jumps into the play well. I haven't seen him get caught pinching yet.
Well, he anticipates where the play is moving so well, and he adjusts to make the most of his opportunity.
Hannon.
Soling.
Shoots the puck. Blocked.
Puck is about to be dropped.
Hannon.
Shot!
He misses.
Soling.
Kolbach. The ref indicates a delayed call. Hoka will get the gate for interference.
He'll be spending the next 2 minutes in the penalty box.
Salavat Yulkayev Ufa
will get a second chance on the power play here.
Kosala
skates out of his net to play the puck. Arshin. Arshin. Soling, taken out. It's grabbed. Martinuk.
Metsola
out of his net to play the puck. Manninen, taken out. Kolbach. Manninen. Shoots the puck. Oh, he's made another save.
Fires from the slot.
Good job to keep the puck out of the net. He was razor sharp there. Face-off won by Bermistrov.
Harshin.
Hartikainen. Larson. Delayed call.
Fires it.
Emelin
gets called for cross-checking.
Salavat Yulkayev Ufa
is now 0-2 on the power play.
It's good to play with an edge, but if you go too far, you'll get the penalty.
Salavat Yulkayev Ufa
gets another 2-minute power play. Let's see if they can generate a few more chances this time. Larson
shoots the puck.
Getting ready for the face-off. Wartmeyer. Kolbach.
Wrist shot from the slot.
He misses. Artmeyer.
Quick shot. Soling. Another quick shot.
Artmeyer.
Shoots it quickly.
Another save. Oh, Jim, what a save to keep his team in the lead.
Checked into the pitch. Soling. Less than 2 minutes to go in the second period.
Krachev clears it.
Metsola
moves out of the goal to play the puck.
Salavat Yulkayev Ufa
looks sharp on the power play with great control.
Metsola
skates out of his goal to play the puck. That's the end of the second period. 1-0 as we head to the break.
Salavat Yulkayev Ufa
is down 1-0 as this third period gets underway. We're ready for the face-off. Face-off goes to
Avangard Omsk Oblast.
Metsola
made the save.
Salavat Yulkayev Ufa
continues to struggle on the power play. They're now 0-3. Delayed penalty coming up. He's getting called for tripping.
Some people might question that call, but the referee has decided it's worth 2 minutes in the sin bin.
You can see that the coach isn't very happy about this call at all.
Avangard Omsk Oblast
gets another 2-minute power play. Let's see if they can generate a few more chances this time. The face-off goes
to Salavat Yulkayev Ufa.
Take now.
Karchev.
It's a one-on-one battle.
Fired it from the left.
Kraken, he stopped that too.
Look out now. It's about to get ugly.
Some shots in that scrap.
That's as close a win as you'll ever see.
Ref is signaling for the faceoff.
Kuklicic
scores! Early third tie game.
Puck was moving so fast, it just rocketed off his stick. I wouldn't want to be setting a screen in front of him.
Salavat Yukayev Ufa.
Ties it up early in the third.
Wow, this is exactly what they wanted. Tie the game early, get that out of the way, and go for the win.
Shoots it! Puck picked up by Stas. It's two on one. Shoots!
He stopped it again.
The ref indicates a delayed call.
Metsola
will get the gate for tripping.
Salavat Yukayev Ufa
will need to make a supreme effort now.
No doubt about it. They're playing three on four. That puts him in a bind.
He gets laid out.
Look out. I think we're about to have a fight.
Battle here, Craig.
Yeah, but I think he may have taken the worst of it.
About to drop the puck. Face-off goes
to Salavat Yulkayev Ufa.
Shoots the puck.
Salavat Yulkayev Ufa
scoops it up. Shirikov.
Now he moves it out.
It's turned over.
Kuklachev.
Great poke check.
Krachev.
Takes one. Scores on the power play.
Jim, there's no way the goalie even saw that puck. He teed it up and let it rip.
Simonov
won the draw. He gets hip checked.
Karchev.
Time.
Back in he comes.
Right.
Hannon
shoots the puck from the slot. Franson comes out of the box, putting his team on the power play.
Okay. Right.
Snaps the shot.
Kalibala
skates out of his net to play the puck. Martian steps back onto the ice, meaning we've returned to 5-on-5 hockey. Shoots the puck
up to Semenov.
Intercepted. Quick shot. He scores! And midway through the third, we've got a tie game. Won the draw. He gains the blue line on the attack. The goaltender will play the puck. Mistrov goes offside and the play is stopped. The puck is about to be dropped. Faceoff goes
to Salavat Yulkayev Ufa.
Shot the puck. It's jumped on
by Emelin.
He intercepts the pass. It's 2-on-1. Shoots the puck from the right. Oh, he missed! Semenov. There's a quick shot. He stopped that too! Getting ready for the face-off. Off goes
to Salavat Yulkayev Ufa.
Shot from the left. Just missed the net.
Kuklachev
takes possession. He blocked it. That's a great one. Shoots the puck from the slot. Soling.
Farshin.
From the blue line, his shot. Corralled Boydinov. Intercepted
by Salavat Yulkayev Ufa.
And play is whistled down for the offside. Faceoff won by Stas. Martinuk.
Grab by Salavat Yulkayev Ufa.
Fires it! The tighter the game, the better this guy plays. We may need extra time to settle this one.
Blocked in front of the net. He'll go at him one-on-one. Stas. It's 2-on-1.
shoots the puck from deep in the slot.
He intercepts it.
Another shot.
Missed the net.
Hartmeyer.
Sharkov.
Kukochev poked away.
Scooped up by Avangard Omskoblast. Fired it from the slot. That's blocked.
Sharkov.
Kukochev shoots the puck from the right.
It goes wide.
Panin
takes control of the puck.
Sharkov.
Down to the final 2 minutes of this third period.
Voitinov.
Hartmeyer
with the puck.
Omar.
He has a breakaway.
Quick shot.
Behind the net.
Under a minute to go in the third.
Delayed call.
And Rigetto.
It's 2-on-1.
Metsera
turns him away.
Semenov gets called for charging.
That's why charging's illegal, Jim. He really took a run at him.
Avangard Omskoblast
has one power play goal on five opportunities, and they're getting another chance now.
Behind the net.
It's cleared. Parshin.
Bronson
behind the net.
Now looks like we're going to have a fight.
Hey, I don't know what was said out there, but these two are definitely about to throw them.
Close fight.
Nothing wrong with that one. Old-time hockey right there.
We're ready for the face-off.
To Hartmeyer.
Grabbed by Avangard Omskoblast.
Here he goes, all by himself.
Hard shot.
Manninen. Down to the final seconds of the third.
He shoots.
Just wide of the goal.
Kagaikin
along the boards.
Shoots the puck.
Martineau.
If you wanted things to heat up, you got your wish. OT is coming up.
Ref is signaling for the faceoff. The faceoff goes
to Salavat Yulkayev Ufa.
Emelin
scooped it up.
It's a one-on-one battle, and he pokes the puck away.
He's alone against the goalie.
Shoots it quickly,
and another shot.
Manninen
throws it at the net.
Out to drop the puck.
The faceoff goes
to Salavat Yulkayev Ufa.
Semenov gives his team a 4-on-3 power play, and there's plenty of ice out there for them to work with.
Delayed penalty coming up.
Bronson evens things up at four skaters apiece because his penalty is now history.
Emelin
will get the gate for interference.
Now he's not thrilled with the penalty call, but he's only got himself to blame.
You can see the coach is having a word with the official about that last call. The puck is about to be dropped.
Face off one, Krachev.
Martineau dumped it in.
Hold the time.
Hartikainen.
Here.
Shoots! Hartikainen. He had a pretty big gun on that shot, but it got kicked aside. Face off one by Burmistrov.
Shoots it!
Fearlessly blocked.
Hartikainen
shot the puck.
Just wide of the net.
Hartikainen. His power play's now half.
Shot!
Salavat Yulkayev Ufa.
With the man advantage, won't give up the puck.
Cleared out by Franzen.
Picked up by Avangard Omskoblast.
That's it. This one's over.
Salavat Yulkayev Ufa.
Lost this game.
Final score, 3-2. Thank you.
That was a very smart play by our goal scorer. He knew there was going to be a rebound on the shot, and he got to the puck before anyone else could.
Up our production.
Join us next time. Until then, for EA Sports, I'm Craig Simpson.
And I'm Jim Houston. So long.